and they have got their win. Your final thoughts, Jim?
Look, a win's a win. Sometimes it's not as you'd like, but you have to find a way to produce what you need, and I thought they did that.
So thank you very much, Jim, for joining me. That brings us to the end of our coverage. So from us both, a very good evening.